Well, hi there, Pluggers. I'm Solfaing Gear again with you. Thanks very much for joining me for another guitar lesson. This is another request I've had for a Lost Dog Street Band number. And this one comes from Jonathan, one of my regular subscribers. And the number's called Green Eyed Gal. It's one of the few numbers I think I've not done by the Lost Dog so far. Okay. I will put a link in the description box for those of you who want to go and have a watch and a listen to the Lost Dog performing this number. Okay, I'm in standard tuning, capo at the second fret. Okay, this brings it into the same key as the Lost Dog performed this number in. Okay, I'll be doing the intro, the first verse and the first chorus, and then I'll break it down and show you how I played it. And then basically the song just repeats. Everything, it just goes intro, verse, chorus, intro, verse, chorus, intro, verse, chorus. Okay, so let's get to it, shall we? Break that down for you. Okay, so basically, as you can see, the first chord is an E minor, and on this particular version I've watched on YouTube of him doing this number, I don't know whether he does it all the time, but he starts off by doing a backward strum on E minor. Sounds very nice, so why not? All right, then he starts doing the strum, and E minor, hold your E minor down, and basically you hit the E6 string, and then you strum, and then you hit the second on the fifth and strum, and then the second on the fourth and strum. Okay, got that? And then you slide up. So you hit this second fret of the fourth string. Doesn't matter if you hit the third string at the same time, okay? Like that, and then you hit that third string, okay? And then you go to a G chord. Okay, and you hit the fourth string, so, then strum a bit, then the second on the fifth. Do it again, fourth, fifth. And then you repeat the minor bit, okay? Okay, and on the second time you do the G chord, if you can go on the final pick on the fifth string, hammer it. If you can, doesn't have to, but I think he does. Okay, so it's, if I do it slowly for you from the beginning. Like that. Then back to the E minor. Do the same again. Okay, and you do, I think he, on the version I've seen, he does that whole thing four times. But I only did it twice on my demo, okay? But anyway, when you decide to come out of this sequence, you go into a D suspended fourth. So D with a little pinky on the third fret of the first string. Okay? So I'll just do that for you. So this is the last, I'm doing the last time round, okay? A C to a G, okay, and it just plays that for about 8 beats, I think it is. And then he goes into the vocals on E minor. I was born in Georgia. Okay, so we'll do that whole intro, but I'll only do the sequence twice, okay. Like I say, he seems to do the E minor and G bit four times on the intro I've seen him do on YouTube. Anyway, let's go. So if you want to do it four times, help yourself, okay? So slowly. Georgia. So it's C minor. I was born in G, Georgia. Lovely gayer. D, cry. Suspended. Was my C. G, bye. Okay, got that. So E minor. I was born. Okay, then it goes and we see made in a G graveyard on a C body winter's morning. And okay, so do it from the beginning, the whole verse. And I was born in Georgia. Was my lullaby, and we met in a graveyard, foggy winter's morning. I was D, yours, and you were E minor, mine. Okay, got that? So, after winter's morning on a G, go into the D, and I was yours, D, and you were E minor, mine. So the whole verse, slowly. E minor. I was born in Georgia. Lonely day to cry. D, suspended. D, you might see lullaby. And we see bed in this G graveyard. On a G, C, doggy. Winners on G to D. And I was yours. And E minor, D minor. Then comes the chorus. Oh, and where have you been, my green-eyed girl? Okay, so let's see. Where have you, G, been, my D, green-eyed E minor girl? Same again. I remember you started the way that it fell. Same sequence. And again. Heard a cannon blast from the gates of hell. And one last time. Taste the blood and death on my trail. And then we go into the intro again. And so on. And then it goes into another verse, another chorus, and repeats the whole thing again. Okay? So, I will do the whole thing again very slowly. I'm going to go through the intro twice and then do the verse and the chorus slowly. Okay? So, Verse. I was born G in Georgia. Only gators, D suspended. C to my other G. And C met in a G graveyard. On a C for gay. Ringing to G morning. Is that morning? Oh, sorry. Yeah, sorry. Morning. To it, and I was yours, and you were mine, man. Now the chorus. Okay, four times. C to G to D to E minor. Again. C to G to D to E minor. Last time. Now the intro again. There you have it. So help yourself. So the only bit I forgot, I'll just do the verse again. I messed up the verse, didn't I? So I was born down in Georgia. Only gators crow. Was my lullaby. And we met in a graveyard. There you have it. Well, I hope you enjoy that. It's quite an interesting intro. I quite like that intro. And I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for that. Bye.